Hey guys, it's Kelsey Cook, and I'm in Wenatchee, Washington, touring Stemilt Orchards with owner Kyle Matheson.
We're in the Stemilt world-famous cherry orchard up on the top of Stemilt Hill, known as the Amigos. The reason it's called the Amigos because the only way that it's possible to have this beautiful orchard is to have a lot of friends, and most of my friends are Hispanic, and they do a great job for me.
Stemilt has famously been growing fruit in Central Washington for almost 100 years and is currently the largest distributor of fresh cherries in the world.
Well, I have to say, it all started in 1893 when my great-grandfather homesteaded here on Stemilt Hill. Around 1910, the railroad came through town, so he planted cherries. He knew he could get his product to the market once the railroad came in. Then the third generation, my dad, he went to World War II and he came back, and him and my grandma were farming together. My dad passed away, and I'm so blessed to have two sons to take over my dad's job. We're just, my boys and I, trying to scratch a living, you know, growing these cherries. These are called skeenas, and we're harvesting these, and they're normally a large, big cherry, and we have a lot of people working with this.
Around 600 cherry pickers harvest the orchards each day, many of whom return year after year to harvest these world-famous cherries.
Yeah, I think the quality this year's exceptional, especially here in the late part of the season. Jorge works all year trying to grow these beautiful cherries. These cherries are actually Jorge's children. And like everybody, you want your children to succeed. You want them to be able to go places. We want these cherries to go to China, Australia, Japan, just like your children. You want the best for them. The way you do it, Kelsey, is you take each cherry and you lift it up and put it in the bucket by the stem.
Okay.
Here.
Holy moly, okay.
You want to kind of come over here and see if you can do it?
Oh, I don't know if it.
Look at that. Look how big that is. It's like an eyeball. That's incredible. I don't think I've ever seen them grow so densely. You know?
Oh, it's not that often you see a bunch like that. When I grow those cherries, I want when a person eats that cherry, it just explodes with flavor.
Is it good?
So good. Oh. I'm gonna get sick if you keep me here too long, because I'm gonna keep eating them.
You bite into it, you get that crunch. And look inside that meat. It's just like black.
That's amazing.
Isn't that?
And did you guys hear when he bit that sound of just how like crisp and amazing every part of the cherry? It's not mushy or anything. It's perfect all the way around.
Now we just have to figure out how to grow them without seeds, because every morning I tell my crew, it's not a destination, it's a journey. Every day we're gonna get up and try harder to be world famous. That's what we're all about. It's the journey.
To learn more about what it's like to be a farmer in Washington, go to our website at wagrown.com.